In some instances, we have seen that incidents of hate crime, manifestations of intolerance are on the rise in some states across the OSCE region. To give you a couple of examples, in our recent report we published on hate crimes in the OSCE region, we've seen that individuals that are visibly identifiable to one particular community, for example, Muslim women wearing the hijab, or rabbis, we've seen that they are more susceptible to be targeted by hate crimes.